Hey, right now I'm going to give a tribute to Peter Frampton from the Peter Frampton Comes Alive, because I think he's totally incredible, and this solo has always rocked. So I'll play it for you. It's a lot of fun.